Hey, welcome back again to my new video. This is Sampath Sound Effects channel, and this, as you can see, this is a Redmi Note 5 Pro wired, and I have flashed MIUI 12.5 ROM. This is the MIUI 12.5.0 version beta port on Android 11. As you can see, it's Mi Note 10 based ROM. This is a ported ROM for Redmi Note 5 Pro. As you can see, this is the MIUI 12.5. this is the settings panel. You'll get all the features are working fine. As you can see, you will even get this always on display also. As you can see, you can enable it and choose the different type of this one. I'll keep it. As you can see, apply. You can keep anything you want, and double take to wake up or turn on the screen, and wake lock notification and power menu access, everything is working fine. Lock screen, clock format also you can choose it. Charging animation you can change it, flow, glow, wave, off, anything. This all the settings you'll get in this always on display and lock screen. This is the MIUI 12.5 ROM for Redmi Note 5 Pro, I mean wired Mi Note 10 port ROM to this Redmi Note 5 Pro. As you can see, this the home screen will get similar to MIUI 12. This is a, like, you can change it in the settings. This the Mi Vault, whatever you'll call, and my GUI is working fine. As you can see, it's working fine, and even the payment app, as you can see, payment apps are also working fine, no problem in this. As you can see, all the payment apps are also working fine. This is the MIUI 12.5 ROM. If you go to additional settings, you will get same kind of features, full screen display. I mean, you can change to navigation buttons also. It's also working fine. If you can see, as you can see, this is the panel you will get. Home screen, this is how it looks. And this the ROM, and you will get new control center, and if you swipe from left you will get notifications if you have it, and if you swipe from right side you will get this new control center of MIUI 12 style. And now going to this additional settings, as I was explaining, full screen display, it's also working fine. And this all you will get. Swipe up from corner for Google Assistance is also there, and double check for the gestures, it's also there. This is the home screen you'll get. You'll get themes app also, you can customize different types of themes, and weather app also is working fine. As you can see, and you'll get MIUI 12 camera. As you can see, everything is working fine, you won't get any notice anything. And coming to this, Urinix Gcam is also working fine. I have installed Urinix Gcam. As you can see, everything is working fine. You can record video also. I'm using Urinix Gcam. Everything is working fine in this ROM, no problem whatsoever. And if you want to check the Geekbench score, this is the highest ever I got it in this channel for this Redmi Note 5 Pro. As you can see, 325 single core and 1350 multi score. It's almost like 660, near to 660 like performance in this ROM you will get it. And if you want to check out speed test also, you can check out. As you can see, I'll show you. This is how I will get the speeds here, nothing great or nothing bad. Similar kind of speeds I will get in any ROM in this place. It's fine actually. I am using Jio. As you can see, this is the speeds and good ROM. As of now, this is a good ROM, and then if you go to settings, or you can activate here only. If you go to settings, you can turn on dark mode, and you can even schedule it, and more dark mode options are also available, as you can see. And there is a color scheme option also, you can adjust based upon your liking, and you can change it, even the color gamut options also, as you can see. sRGB, you can keep it, you can customize it as you want. This is very good ROM, it's working fine, everything is based on Android 11. I will show you, and you will get this new data storage, I mean how much data you have used. This is currently not available in MIUI 12 ROMs, and this available in MIUI 12.5 ROM. That's fine. If you like a video, give it a like, and if you're still not subscribed to my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button and also allow the bell notification so that you'll get similar kind of videos. And now going to settings, get this new notification and control center settings. As you can see, you can change this notification shade, and you can even customize it. Notification effect also, you can change it. As you can see, you can change it on always on display. And this is how the control center, you can choose it old style. As you can see, if you want new style, you have to click this one. And you can customize like switch control center side and collapse after touch. These two options are also available. And you can customize this status bar also. You can change the battery indicator like this, as you can see. Now going to additional settings, I already shown you. You will get region also, you can change it wherever you want. You can even get this accessibility settings, sound effects, as you can see. I'm going to special features. Going to special features, and game turbo mode is also working fine, as you can see. Video toolbox also working fine. Floating windows, you can use it. Floating windows option also. For example, I will show you like as an floating window. As you can see, you can use floating window app like this, and other apps you can customize here. And this is the default dialer you will get, and close this floating window app. This is the default dialer app you will get. And that's all for this video. If you like this video, give it a like, and do subscribe to my channel. You'll get similar kind of custom ROMs on Wired, and soon available with other smartphones also. So give it a like.